notice these are common dolphins as opposed to some of the other types that we get out here, the Bigfoot bottlenose and the other ones that we get on a regular basis. But it's common if you're counting some of the largest tides when they're first coming up on their scene, so it just can be a pretty good chance that they were in common depending on which that there were. Sometimes they're just smaller in soil, you know, they can lose like a handful or so without the water and trying to keep a megapod with a lot of dolphins in one group. Also, the size of the dolphins, they're one of our smaller species, about half the size of a bottlenose. Common measuring about 6 feet in length, 3 to 7 feet in pounds. And the coloration is that dark gray back, light belly, and the yellow or pink coloration on the side of their body. Those are the all-gray bottlenose. Those are the ones most people think of as the dolphins in the most parts of the world. Those slippers, those are bottlenose dolphins. There's a bunch of lions in the mix that we saw in the dolphin.